Today we're going to talk about hay sampling. Did you know that the North Carolina Department of Agriculture and Consumer Services offers this wonderful service for $10? That's right. So all you need are a few things to get started. And you might be wondering, why hay sampling? Hay sampling is important to understand the quality of hay that you are feeding to any class of livestock. So you want to know the protein value, the digestibility, the energy, and the mineral content. So that is one way to find out what's in your hay that you're feeding. So it's very valuable information. So you need a few things to get started. You're going to need your hay probe, which you can get from your local extension center. You're going to need a cordless drill, a Ziploc bag that's a gallon size. You will need a marker to properly label the bag. And then you will need the NCDA forage testing form. So if you want to test round bales of hay, you're going to want to test from the round side of the bale so that you go through the different layers of the bale. And you want to make sure that you're taking multiple samples so it represents the entire lot of hay. Once you do that, you'll fill a gallon size Ziploc bag, make sure it's properly labeled and matches your form that you filled out, and you're good to go on sampling round bales. Now for square bales, you're going to want to go through the end of the square bale, so it goes through all the different flakes of hay, and again you're going to want to sample several different bales to represent an entire lot of hay. So once you've done that, you've completed your form, your bags are labeled, you're ready to go, make sure you put your $10 check in, and then you will mail that off to NCDA for testing. It usually takes 7 to 10 days to get your results back, and if you don't know how to interpret the results, contact your local extension center for help.